Maurice Chevalier kicked off at a football match under the sunny skies of Cannes. The game was between Sochaux, the French champions, and a local 11. Sochaux only won by 1-0, as good a reason as any other for the famous smile.